My name is Whitney Barlow. I'm a senior studying speech-language pathology. I am a research assistant in the University of Texas at Austin Sound Brain Lab, and I work on studies that investigate how people perceive sounds and learn new sounds utilizing electroencephalography or EEG technology. We have a participant come in, and then when we put them in the EEG room, I explain, you know, I'm going to apply these three sensors or electrodes to your head. It has to break the ice because you're getting up close and personal with these people. We put on a show for them on the TV that's in there. It's silent, but they're watching with subtitles. And then I go into the observation room where I can see the participant, I can see their brain responses on the screen, and I start playing whatever stimulus we're using with that particular study. Usually our experiments utilize speech sounds. Originally we just watch as the data comes in, and later on we'll analyze that data to see how it compares to the speech sound that we're playing for them. After we expose them to these sounds, we move them over to what we call the sound eggs, which are actually acoustic deafening chambers. They play a little computer game, and what they're doing is sorting the sounds that they've heard into specific categories. I had a graduate mentor who sent me, I think, like four articles to read over and summarize about acquiring EEG data, and I was terrified. I thought there was no way that I'd be able to learn all that. But once you're actually in the observation room and you're watching that raw data come in and you see everything kind of tying together, it becomes interesting, and then that interest kind of overpowers the intimidation. Now I've ended up in, you know, my current lab, and I never expected that I would be working on something that is really like investigating the brain, and I've almost jumped into different fields. You know, I've dabbled in neuroscience, and that's an amazing thing for me to have as a college student, I think.